Can we walk and talk?
Sure.
Okay. Let me ask you about the, you had put out the statement saying that the colonel would be unfairly attacked for his vet record. What do you mean, sir?
Well, I didn't see any substantiation for the attacks, and you know, I think that someone who served in the military, I was on the Armed Services Committee, I have a tremendous respect for people who serve in the military. So the presumption to me is that we should afford honor and credit to people who served that country.
What they were questioning about the
side.
Testified before Congress, you didn't, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera.
I'm just wondering if you might have jumped the gun.
Okay.
Thanks.
See ya.
See you, Senator.